positive reinforcement training is rewarding a behavior that we would like to continue with something that the dog finds rewarding. So usually food or playtime with toys or attention. Slowly drag her nose down. When they're first learning it, they might not think to do it right away.
Yes.
So I'm going to say yes and reward that because she bent her elbows.
Yes.
Good. So when they finally do it, after a long time, you can jackpot them. Give them 1, 2, 3 treats. And I'm going to say my reward marker, yes, when she backs off.
Yes!
So the next step will just be an open hand with a thumb covering it so that she can smell it a little bit more.
Yes!
She backed off, yes, and gave her the better treat. She's pretty quick at this. I'm going to go ahead and attach my verbal to it. I'll say leave it. When we talk about stay, we talk about the 3 D's of training, which are distance, duration, and distraction. We will start with my hand signal.